Good evening from Wilmington along the Cape Fear River.
Today, we used a drone to get a look at some of the neighborhoods we haven't been able to get to on foot. And what we found, even a mile from the river, was block after block of homes completely surrounded by water. Some of it knee-deep, some of it waist-deep, all of it filthy and full of debris. And as we flew that drone, you got a sense of just the scale of this, how many homes in this neighborhood surrounded by water and will be for quite a while. Now, back here on the riverfront, we put the drone up again and had a chance to see the power of the storm surge just tossing these enormous boats into houses here along the riverfront. Now, Kate, there has been some good news from the city of New Bern today. They said they have completed 400 or so water rescues. Everyone who